Hello, my beautiful and amazing subscribers. Welcome back again to Tafia Nation, your one and only place where you get all your legit and confirmed gist. All my returning subscribers, I love you all. If you're coming for the first time to my page, you are welcome. Guys, this is a clip video of the full apartment hospital that Ned Okonkwo rented at just for Regina to give birth. Guys, you need to watch this video to the end to see the amazing hospital Regina gave birth in.
Wow. Yeah, this is another room. I think the bathroom.
Bring the pepper soup spices. Start working on yourself now. Da, 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 da.
Yeah.
So that's what you're telling me on day one of giving birth.
Hard enough. Oh, all I really wanted. Hard enough. Oh, all I really wanted. Hard enough. Oh, all I really wanted.
That was indeed a massive and a very beautiful apartment which Ned Okonkwo rented out for Regina to give birth to their second child. You can see that Regina is really loved by Ned Okonkwo, and so many people that criticized Regina when she got married to Ned Okonkwo are actually happy for her now, as she is perfectly doing well for herself and her family. Regina is now like a sacrificial lamp which has been used to elevate our family, whether we like it or not. That is just the gospel truth. Guys, if you are still watching my video till this time, thank you so much for still watching. Please turn on your post notification, like this video and share this video so that everyone that loves Regina can also watch this video. And please do not forget to turn on your post notification so that whenever I post, you will always watch my video. Thank you so much for coming to watch my video. Have a beautiful, beautiful day.